2011, Chapter 202, there is a provision in there that indicates the public, within certain constraints, can petition the board to get a question put on a November general election ballot. I don't see anything in here where they can volunteer, where they can't voluntarily do that. And you said that you're constrained within certain legal requirements where you have no wiggle room? I was just curious how we got to that.
I'll handle that.